so peaceful outside. And the howl of the wind is almost frightening, yet simultaneously soothing of the mind. I feel weightless, I'm not aware of my being, as I stand here, I'm stuck in a daydream, the rippling of the window screen, it jolts me back to this conscious state, also known as reality. This conscious state, also known as reality.